This is Deputy Chief Winkles coming to you from Firehouse 43, one of our newest houses that opened in 2020. As the city continues to grow, the department continues to expand with it. In the upcoming calendar years, Firehouse 45, which is going to be located near Nortron and Oil Road near Hidden Valley, is slated to start construction in second quarter 2023. Firehouse 30, which is going to be located at 3019 Beam Road near the Fire Training Academy, replacing the temporary fire station which opened up in 1991. Is slated to start construction in first quarter 2024. As part of the expansion of the city, the department will be opening a temporary firehouse in the River District where we will set up shop before the opening of its new home next door. Over six decades ago, Firehouse 11 opened off of Graham Street. We will begin building an all-new Firehouse 11 at the same location, which is slated to begin construction in the third quarter of 2024. Along with new construction, Charlotte Fire will be renovating firehouses 2, 22, and 12. Right now, we're still in the design phase, but construction is slated to begin in the fourth quarter of 2023. If you have any questions about what's coming up next, feel free to reach out to me.